104.7 The Cave plays pure classic rock.
Hey, what's going on? Mike the Intern. When you wake up Monday morning, make sure and wake up with me with music in the morning on my morning show. You can start streaming it online at 5:30 at 1047thecave.com from your phone. Just download the 104.7 The Cave app, wherever you get your apps at. You can stream this from an Amazon Echo or Google Home if you have one in your house. Just ask them to stream 104.7 The Cave. And finally, you can just listen to me on a radio. A man got out of some serious trouble. He claimed he killed his neighbor in self-defense, took the body to his lawyer's office. It looks like he won't be charged. Crazy story. I'll be talking about that. Also be talking about how a self-described drug dealer reported to police that someone stole from him his drugs and cash. I'll let you know how that went down for him. I have your chance to win tickets to Guns N' Roses. I'll tell you how to win them to see him on Thursday in St. Louis at 7:20. 7:45, you could win $20 to Route 66 biker gear during Guitar Hero Worship. During the 3 Degrees of Mike the Intern, you've got a chance to win tickets to the Truck and Tractor Pull, the Ozark Empire Fair coming up in a couple weeks. And finally, during the 9 o'clock hour, Graham Nash on a solo tour going all over the place, playing a bunch of intimate shows and loving every minute of it. He'll be on the show talking about how much he loves this tour right now. Don't miss out on any part of my show Monday morning on Springfield's only pure classic rock station.
104.7 The Cave plays pure classic rock.